porcelain china soup spoon. It is made of porcelain, which has good strong heat resistance. It will not conduct heat while you are sipping your warm hot soup. On the other hand, the metal soup spoon, it conducts heat, and when you try to sip your warm hot soup, the heat of the soup will go into the metal spoon, conduct, and burn your tongue and lip. So, it's better to use the porcelain soup spoon.